Happy Thursday, Storm King friends. I have a special guest here today. It's Kennedy. She's excited. She's my demo girl. So tomorrow's workout for Friday is 5 rounds for time. You have a 400 meter run. Oh, that was close up. A 400 meter run or something cardio that's going to take about 2 minutes. So if you can't run, you can walk, ride your bike, get creative. You can run in place, jump rope, about 2 minutes of work there. And then you have 20 alternating arms dumbbell snatch, right? 20 though, so 10 each side. Kennedy's going to demo that in 1 second when I turn the camera. And the second movement is a single arm overhead squat. So dumbbell in one arm, locked out overhead, and she's going to squat that. So let me turn it around here, except I don't know how. So we're going to go like this. I don't have that option on my video.
Nope.
Okay, so anyway, we'll hold it here. Here, can you see yourself on camera?
Yeah, keep backing up.
Okay.
Not too close.
Okay. There we go. There we go. We got it. Okay. Snatch first, right? All the way overhead from the ground. She's going to switch arms below the shoulder somewhere. And you've got 20 of those, okay? So the next one, single arm, dumbbell, overhead squat. So notice she widens her feet out a little bit there. And that arm stays locked out. And you've got 20. Okay. Thank you, Kennedy. So the thing with that overhead squat, it might be new for some of you. So if you're struggling with holding that locked out, right, just put the weight on your shoulder and that front rack hold and do squats that way. With that one, you do not have to alternate every one. You switch as often as you want with the overhead squat, right? So alternate the snatch, alternate when you want with the overhead squat. You have 20. So to recap, 5 rounds, 400 meter run, or 2 minutes of cardio, 20 alternating dumbbell snatch, and 20 single arm dumbbell overhead squats. That is your Friday workout. Have fun with it.